हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ मटेरियल। टॉपिक इज डिफ्लेक्शन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज, कन्वेंशनल 2010 एग्जामिनेशन इज। ए सेमी सर्कुलर स्टील रिंग ऑफ मीन रेडियस 300 mm इज सस्पेंडेड वर्टिकली विद टॉप एंड पिक एज शोन इन द अबव फिगर। इट कैरीज ए वर्टिकल लोड ऑफ 200 N एट द लोएस्ट पॉइंट। कैलकुलेट द वर्टिकल डिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ the lower end if the ring is of rectangular cross section 20 mm thick and 30 mm wide. The value of elastic modulus is 2 × 10⁵ N/mm². Influence of circumference and shearing forces may be negative. So this is your load P and this is 30 mm of depth and R is the radius of the ring is here. Okay. So now it is fixed at this end. So as the thickness of the ring is given as 20 mm and depth is 30 mm, so it has a rectangular cross section with 20 mm thickness and depth 30 mm. So now take a small element, this element d theta, at an angle theta from this vertical axis. Okay. So now if we take moment about this point, then it will be, then this distance will be here r sin theta, because radius is r and this angle theta, so this distance will be r sin theta, so moment will be w into r sin theta. Okay. So strain energy is your m square dx, where the 2 is. So here dx or dr is just r into d theta, so this is your r d theta. Small element length is r d theta and this is your moment, and strain energy is your wr sin theta square into r d theta divided by 2 and limits of theta is 0 to pi. Okay. 0 to 1 here, 0 to pi in radian. So now if we integrate it, then it will be w is constant, r is constant, e is constant, I is constant. So we can take w square r cube square by 2 I outside of integration. And sin square theta can be written as 1 minus 4 theta divided by 2 and multiply by d theta. Okay. Or now 2 can also be written outside. So now we have to integrate only 1 minus 4 theta. So any substitution is theta minus sin 2 theta by 2. Depending on which theta will be independent. Okay. And limits are pi to 0. So if you put the limit, then it will be pi and this will be sin 2 pi by 2. And negative limits are, low limit is 0 minus sin 0 plus sin 0. So this will be 0 and this is also 0. So the strain energy comes out as w square r cube 4 ei into pi. So according to Coastic Union theorem, we have we want to find out the reflection at any point, then we have to differentiate strain energy with respect to a load acting at that point. So differentiating this strain energy with respect to the respect W, so it will be pi by 2 W, means 2 will cancel out, that then be pi by 2 W R cube by A. Now we have W is equal to 200 N, R is equal to 300 mm or 0.3 m, taking in meter, and E is a 200 GP or 200 × 9 N/m². And I is a BD cube by 12, and B is thickness or width, that is 20. Okay. And depth is 30, so that is 20 × 30 × 12, or it is 45,000 mm, or we can say it is 45,000 divided by 1,004 m². Okay. So now we can put the value here, W as 200, R as 0.3, E as 210⁻⁹, and I as 4500 × 1,004. Okay, so we can get deflection, so that is 0.00942477 m, or 0.94247 m is the right answer.